Long time ago, there was a brave, fearless, and hard-working woman named Rosalina Go. Her passion is really in cooking and baking, and she wants to pursue it no matter what it takes. The starting of the business is not quite easy. She had to undergo failures, discouragements, and hardships. But she overcame all those struggles because she had a goal and she wants to achieve it. And there is it. The success came, and that's the time Rose Bake Shop got its name from the industries and known to people. Rose Bake Shop was first established in San Francisco, Agusan del Sur, way back 1983. And that's the beginning of their success. Rosalina Go's children, Manuelito Go, Milena Comedido, and the twins, Maria Teresa Ting and Maria Victoria Go, joined forces to expand their family business. And they became as board of directors. Time passed, Rosalina Go's children got its own company. It's their way to expand their family business. Rose Excellence Corporation, owned by the founder, Rosalina Go, NMG Corporation by Manuelito Go, Maria Teresa Ting got LM Ting Food Delicious, Jetner Corporation is owned by Melina Comedido, and also Amaris Mirab Corporation of Maria Victoria Go. Well, Amaris Mirab Corporation got its own story, of course. The name Amaris Mirab came from Hebrew's word meaning given by God abundantly. It was first started in November 2011 as a single proprietor and having only four branches. It takes 2 years before it became a corporation. Maria Victoria Go decided to have her own company since it was also her passion to bake. And she decided to turn it as a corporation since the business was expanding. But having a business is not always a taste of sweet, but there also a sort of bitterness. It comes to the point that the company had almost decided to shut down due to financial problem. That was the worst problem that the company had encountered. But instead of giving up, Maria Victoria Go took courage to continue to work hard for success. Despite of the circumstances, she still continues to strike harder to overcome it. With the help of our Almighty God, family and friends of Maria Victoria, Amaris Mirab Corporation slowly rose up from its downfall. In the year 2016, Amaris Mirab management decided to change the administration and build a strong foundation of accounting system and admin staff. Having three G's, which means God, Guts, and Glory, became the guidelines of the company's recovery for success. And this is to prove that when you work for it and pray for it, nothing is impossible. In the year 2017, Amaris Mirab Corporation has its own building and soar high. For now, Amaris Mirab Corporation has 17 branches located here in Caraga region and soon to open more branches. It is a sign that God is a partner of this company and still helping it to grow more and expand more. It is a type of the company where God is the center. Maria Victoria Go is not afraid of anything because she has God as her savior, and for sure he is working something greater for the company. In behalf of Amaris Mirab Corporation, I would like to declare, problems, trials, hindrances, and fear has no room for our company. Instead, we will make it as a stepping stone to work hard to attain success. The road to success is not easy, and we all know that. But God is with us in this journey. Then, we have everything we need, as Maria Victoria Go is holding to the promise in Psalm 37:4, take delight in the Lord, and He will give the desires of your heart. It makes the company have no fear. As what her life motto said, never retreat, never surrender. You need to fight because the battle is in front of you. And now, Amaris Mirab Corporation still rising, and it is on the way to success. To God be the glory.